Robbie and Mike here with you for iSpy TV. Mike, it's been a while, mate. Too long, some would say. Massive occasion. What are we here for?
Huge occasion, mate. Sex in the City 2. I caught the first one, loved it, and there's been so much anticipation for this sequel to come out.
Four girls in a desert, mate. Who can complain with that?
And there's 400 screaming girls in there. So excited. So, mate, what are we doing out here?
Let's go straight inside, and we'll see you guys at Perth Town Hall for the after party.
I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps.
Mike, we're here at Town Hall. I can hear the music cranking.
My 400 excited girls. Let's hit it up. The list, king of the hill.
It's up to you, New York, New York, New York.
In New York, concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing.
Yeah, having a fun night so far.
Yeah, definitely fun night. Really good, great cocktails, great atmosphere.
Loving the cocktails.
Okay, what were your thoughts on Sex in the City 2?
I thought it was really funny, and I thought it was a good sequel to the first one, and I wasn't let down.
Very chick film. Not exactly glory, not Lethal Weapon, but no, it's a cool film. Enjoyed it.
There's a lot of half-naked guys floating around. Thoughts on that?
That's great. What more could you want in a party? No complaints here.
Why do you have to ask me that one?
Sex in the City 2, red carpet, exclusive premiere down here at Perth Town Hall. Mike.
Right, bring on Sex in the City 3, that's what I reckon. We'll see you next time on iSpy TV.